Edwood Hastings is expected to enter a guilty plea today. He is the man accused of hitting and killing a woman crossing the street on Milwaukee's east side last month. Police say Hastings hit and killed Andrea Barringer near Farwell and Irving and then fled from the scene.
Five after.